Taking a live look at the newly redone Folly Beach Library, set to reopen its doors later today. The library has been undergoing renovations for the last 3 months as part of an ongoing referendum-funded project passed by Charleston County voters in 2014 to build 5 new libraries and renovate all existing branches. There will be a ribbon-cutting ceremony at 9 a.m. today, followed by several members of Charleston County government who are set to speak at the event.